And there you go, folks, back into the game.
Look back. But now, we've been alerted, and the enemy is coming after us, so we're just gonna hide in a little hole under the ground here. And now we have a gun.
Yay! A gun.
So there are 8 enemies looking for us, but I'm going off them.
Like a ninja.
I know. I can see his legs. That was them flashbanging the room that we were in.
Uh-huh.
We are gone from there.
Where'd he go?
And shooting them in the beret does not work.
Where's he at?
There you go.
7.
Yay.
Reload.
Keep looking. Move.
How the hell did he turn around like that?
Don't know. He's a snake.
First lady, there's something I must do. Time to zombie up. Now I am there. Where's my mare? I'm going to stop talking like this. It's hurting my throat.
How do you think David Hayter does it all the time?
Huh?
He does it all the time. Is that his natural voice, do you think?
What, David Hayter?
Yeah.
No, it's not a natural voice, but it should be.
Yeah, it should. So it damn well should. David Hayter, we miss you.
Keep fucking
summoned. Me. I see flatliners.
Yeah, and so is Kevin Bacon. He does mobile phone shop adverts.
Fuck you, Kevin Bacon. Fuck you. So.
What's wrong?
Did that get him?
It did, yes.
Nailed him.
Not just me, though. Oh, my God!
He was waiting for me. And now he's dead.
Oh dear.
Up there.
Another throwing hand grenades. I don't like it.
Hand grenades are evil.
Oh, something down there. Pretty sure I can get the thermal goggles around here, and I'm gonna need them for that boss fight. I may be mistaken, I just remember picking them up at some point in this area.
Right. Check the book, which we're totally not looking at now. Items. Whereabouts are we?
The place.
Yeah.
The building. Raspet!
Yes, it was. They are in Raspet.
Yeah.
They are in Raspet.
Does it say where?
Let's find out.
Damn it! There was a guy and I had a lock on him and then he ran.
Doesn't say, so I'm reading, trying to find what the other. Nope, nope, nope.
Huh? Yep. I see it.
Two down.
Right.
What is he doing? There's a guy up on his box. Uh-oh.
Grenade. Ah, no. Mine gets taken somewhere.
Awesome. Oh no, I've been injured.
In one of the little rooms. They are.
I didn't shoot him just then, so he just got shot by his friend.
Oh,
what is going on? Yes, so I'm just gonna heal up.
Yeah.
What have I got? Just one cut, is that it?
Yeah.
On his elbow.
Elbow bone.
Oh, the funny bone. It's not very funny.
No, it's not.
And I have no health. Health regenerates over time, depending on how high your stamina is.
Since we've got quite high stamina, should be doing alright.
There is also LF Med, which is life med. which heals your health up. So the only item I think it does, but they're very rare, and I always save them for the boss fight with the stupid flamethrower bloke.
I believe
fury
over here. Yes, there's a fury indeed. It's infuriating.
That's my attack.
Okay, well,
mindy, Colonel. What's a mindy doing here?
Right, in the room. Same room with you. There should be the
room where we started.
No. Yeah, I think it should be there. Hopefully.
Is that them?
Yes.
No, it's no. Just static.
Is it?
No.
Doesn't tell you where you are. In the closet. That's in the closet.
In here.
In here, I think so. I'm looking at the thing.
Ah, sneaky.
There you go.
I only want them for that boss fight coming up. Where's the last guy?
Outside, I think. Let's make some grass.
Is that my health's recovering?
See?
Slow.
CG. We don't see anything.
Yeah, you better reload.
Yeah, bitches.
Oh. That's what you get.
Unless we saw a snake.
Naked snake,
sorry.
Uh oh. My silence is almost dead.
Oh dear lord.
I have to find a suppressor. Nope. That's not what I wanted. Bullets help, but it's not what I wanted.
No. There's an AK-47 in this one as well.
Is there?
Mm-hmm.
Where?
In the little room. As you walk straight in and then off the left.
Yeah.
It should be at the back. So little room and there. So that's the room you're in now.
Yeah.
So if you come out and far left hand side. It says it's on the upper floor, upper level.
I know, I think it might be up the stairs.
Yeah.
Because he's a dick ass. Keep him up, we still have two mechanics, but he can't walk up. Oi!
Oh, yeah.
I love that sound. No. It's not up there. This angers me. So I push back.
Could you look at the map for a second?
Bob.
Be a bit cheeky.
I want this AK-47.
No, it's actually in that little alcove thing, so if you look up. Maybe up there.
Look for a spinny box.
Yeah. Can I see it, Cone? I don't have the power. Well, how odd. Well, I apologize for that.
That's weird. It definitely says it's up there, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. Yeah, okay. Level 1. And of course, it's on the upper level. You lied to me, but. Rage.
To see if there's any suppressors around.
Yes.
Maybe it spawns now.
Maybe.
After Eva does her motorbike thing.
Oh, we got another pistol in there. Well, and a scientist uniform.
Right in here?
No, from Eva. There it is.
Spawns now. AK-47.
Sad, the major that died this year, didn't he?
Yeah, sad. We had guns. So, you know, it's not.
Yeah.
But still.
Most widely used gun in the entire world, I believe.
Snake's getting pretty hungry. I think it's time to eat.
Yay!
So this is a new feature. We can go into the thing, and actually I'm not going to waste a python because they give you lots of stamina back. But yeah, as your stamina drops, you need to eat.
I think you should go find and kill something else.
Chikorini Prud.
Oh, look.
Best item in the game.
Yes.
Now, gotta be really careful here because there are crocodiles hiding in the long grass.
Snake! I lost. Kill it with a knife. At least to be quieter.
Thank you. Arsenic D. I don't know what any of those things mean. Oh, there's the crocodile. Add another one.
Right, on the far bank on the other side. And with the gecko.
Excuse me?
The gecko. camouflage.
This time he doesn't drown because he's not an idiot.
He's learnt to swim this time.
Yeah. Swim one-handed. Uh-oh. That's not driftwood.
My name's Ducky Doll.
I see him.
Right in front
of you. I see him.
Driftwood floating on the water. Gonna eat you into pieces.
Also, I think... since I get to the far shore...
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Let's quickly whip out the kill screen.
Leeches.
Did not see him.
No. Though. Hello. Can I eat you?
Jesus. Yes. Tripwires. Blah blah blah.
Thank you.
So if we get to the kill screen, real quick lag.
Yeah.
Okay. We got a leech on his crotch.
Oh dear.
One is on his bum cheek, and one on the inside of his leg.
Yeah.
So we just use the cigar, I guess, for them. And they sap your stamina.
No.
Oh.
You didn't get the hat.
How do I get over there?
No, there's something on the top.
Yeah, I can't climb up there.
There. There's the stuff. How do you get up?
You have to use the wires there, but I forget how you go over there.
But we don't need it anyway at the moment.
I want the crocodile cap.
We're gonna get the crocodile cap. You go that way?
No. I think it's over here. There's a crocodile in the water. there's light jaws. There we go. Found it.
Did you actually need water?
I have.
You start crossing with wires and things.
So now he's getting quite hungry.
Yes.
I'm gonna give him a particular python. He's like, maybe I should.
Taste that! This is why we are wearing the zombie.
Yeah. Tasty.
I'm sure he was wearing a carrying a knife.
No, he's gotta eat raw, man. There it is.
Yes. Now remember to get the stamina high.
That's why my stamina is high, so I ate a python.
Yes.
You know, don't try and tightrope wire those things, because I tried many times, it doesn't work. You just fall into crocodile's ladder, there's one down there. There's two down there.
Dear lord.
So you have to position yourself over the other wire. And fall off. Cut and edit, back in a minute.
Yes. The crocs won't touch you now, will they?
I probably still will if I get too close to him. Where's the camera over here?
Far, if you go to the map. Just looking at it, far. Right hand side, yeah. So you got your. All the way over there.
Okay.
Chef nades. Chef nades?
Just snake, you can run, in the water like that. Tom moved the stick and the crocodile moves his head.
Hello, I want to be your friend.
Oh! Okay.
Tail whipped by a crocodile.
That answers that question. Yes, they do attack you. Dogs then. Dogs are going to eat you.
They're not?
No. One to your right as well.
I can see him. Okay, welcome back, guys.
Hello.
We're now playing Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Header. And for the rest of the game, this cap is staying on.
Crocodile hat.
We finally got it. Best item in the game.
Indeed. It's one of the fact that without this, you never see the secret ending.
If you don't wear the hat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just roll around.
Look at him, he's like, hello, I'm. The jaws move. He's like, hello, I'm a half human, half crocodile hybrid. I'm going to eat your children. I'm really suppressed as I write because I know those guys. Oops, snake's getting hungry.
No.
I'm going to get him to eat a coral snake.
There is some more ammo, some camo, even some ammo?
Camo. Where?
The splitter and the choco chip. Far right hand side, as you got the first guard.
Uh-oh.
On the
right. Uh-oh. There it is. There it is.
What's that?
I just remember. I just remembered.
Yeah. There's loads of them.
Yeah. It's a well-known fact. In real life, Metal Gear Solid proves it. In real life, if you crawl onto a claymore landmine, you will live.
You don't.
How did you pick it up? What's the amount of food apart from a horrible tasting calorie, mate?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's run. I didn't know that happened. Does this make aiming difficult?
No.
Bark. Bark, 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 bark.
The bark, the.
The bark, the. So if we climb over this tree, we can get over the fence.
Mm-hmm. This should be the second fence, isn't it?
What is the first one?
That was the first fence I climbed over. There is a fence over there as well. I don't know if that's the same fence.
That's the second fence. You've got a guard to your right hand side.
Uh oh! Screw the pooch. You can't eat it, no.
Oh, you need health and stamina.
I'm a crawling crocodile, gonna eat you up for my dinner.
Nom 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 nom. There is.
Look out, it's a crocodile. With a gun.
Crocodile gun.
Crocodile opposable thumbs.
Late Plath has got nothing on us.
No, I can do a crocodile in my own film. I'm sinking.
He's gonna die again, aren't you?
Not. Where's this camouflage?
Right, it is, top right, up there, I think, really. Going to the little map thing.
You missed that.
No, it was.
Like, when you shimmy, like. What's this?
Ding ding.
Oh god damn it. Anyway, the map, yes. Is this the right place?
Looking for
is this the right place?
No, a little bit up high, to be honest. A little bit high.
probably find it either way up there. There it is. I can see it now.
Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, no. No, no, no. Crocodile filth! Crocodile filth! Crocodile with no silencer.
Yeah.
Get shit up. That's right, we have the Mark 22. This is tranquilizer gun.
Ah.
That's got silencer on it.
That's
right.
Gently.
Yes, it does it, Croco. Croco-Snake.
Croco-Snake.
It tastes yeehaw.
It tastes yeehaw.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
They're both reptiles.
They do.
His head.
It's retarded. It's crazy.
Chink.
Yay!
Inbox splitter. Oh, two guns. They do not know that they're being stalked by a crocodile.
Second there!
Oh, Snake's stomach's gonna start rumbling in a minute. There's a character.
No,
it's too good for you. Yes, something is there.
No.
Yeah, it's all the gods in the air.
Crichton!
I'm gonna shoot it. Don't need to. Where's that other camouflage?
Right, it's on the other side of the fence thing, so...
Oh, there's a stomach. Hey, it makes the crocodile more realistic.
Right here, and it should be on the left hand side.
Oop.
Yeah.
Is that the truth?
There you go. What the? No, go.
Quick, Snake, get out of there.
Running.
We're heading off to Bolsha Past Base.
Hooray!
And I think. No, I can go for a little bit longer.
Cool. Right here you've got
no stamina and no silencers.
Also the snow camouflage, facial camouflage.
Oh yeah, we'll get that, that's helpful for the final boss fight. Crocodile scheming, please. It's a thinker. I love this thing so much.
Right, there's a three guards here. Six guards.
Rat. Bup. Today looks all sad.
I want some more.
Okay, we'll keep that. Keep the rat for later. Also, your food can go rotten in this game.
Mm-hmm. So if we were to turn the game off and change state on the Xbox, and would come back, the food would be rotten. It goes in real life as well. Please wear it.
That.
Yes. Please wear it.
it gives us minus 25.
Please wear it. Only minus 25 off 70 something. So that's...
We'll be riding for the rest of the game. Oh, they come with a crocodile cap.
If you wear black, you mean like Uber camouflage, 95 cents.
Sorry, Snake, you have to do it. So while you've got the guide there,
yeah,
can you look up what the CQC button is?
Of course. Well, this is the guide for the PS2 though. So.
The controls are basically the same.
Basically, except the X and the O.
RC mate, ration.
Left stick and O does stuff.
But like, how do I grab them?
O. Literally, press the O button. Like that. I don't know which one to switch. We sneak up on someone and then test it. Wear it.
Right, I'll wear it just this once.
Stealth mission.
I've got 35%. It's just a 5% when I'm camouflaged on a wall.
Oh my good lord.
Sneaking. Sneaky croc. Mushroom. Stupid head. It's like so long, it's getting stuck on stuff.
It's a frog.
Nobody here.
Nobody here?
That's what you think.
Yeah!
Another suppressor.
Some in that room as well. In that room. Should we have a camouflage?
Got 0%.
Oh, come on!
I got 0%. I put splitter on. Splitter's always a safe bet. Leaf.
Leave it alone. Yeah, should be in the next room. Huh? Oh god.
Climb Croc-o-Snake.
Croc-o-Snake.
Is that what you were talking about?
Yeah. So if you would blow up the ration hole down.
Yeah, but I'm gonna get the armor. Oh. Oh no, it's about for speed.
Literally.
Can't see me! Okay guys, I think this is a good place to leave it until next time.
Yes.
So until then, we'll see you next time.
Woof woof.
Woof woof.
Sorry. Croc croc.